Hey guys, what's up? Sat Sri Akal. This is your host Samarth Kagdiyal. So I wanted to make this video about the supplements that I use. So there are basically three supplements and all of them belong to the same category, that is protein powder. So the first supplement that I use is Muscle Blaze Whey Performance Protein. Now this is the 8.8 pounds dibba that I have and it's chocolate flavor. Now the beauty about this product is that you almost always get it at a steep discount. So the listed selling price of this product is 7,999, that is 8,000 bucks. But on Health Cart, they usually run some or the other flash sale, and you will always get this product at a discount. So I purchased this 8.8 pounds packet for like 4,999. That's a 37% off, 37% discount. And 8.8 pounds basically means 4 kgs. So that is a lot of protein powder and at a very, very optimal price. The second supplement that I use is a whey protein isolate. Now, whey protein isolates are like sort of a better quality protein, higher protein content, and they are more expensive compared to whey protein concentrate. And I normally do not consume whey protein isolate, but for this particular brand as it is, now the beauty about this brand is that as it is only makes unflavored protein powder, right? So they do not add any flavor, it's always unflavored. And because of that, you get a lot more value for your money, because unflavored protein powder would always be cheaper compared to flavored protein powder. While the benefits of both are exactly the same, it's just the flavor difference. So why pay more, you know, for let's say some esoteric flavor? Now, as it is actually used to be available on Health Cart's website or app, but for some reason it is no longer there. So I purchased it from Amazon, and the listed price of this particular packet is 3514, and you get it at a discount for like 25%, 26%. So again, a lot more value for your money. And if you look at the nutritional information of this, you will find that one scoop of this gives you around 27 grams of protein and just roughly 100-105 calories. So very, very low calories and a very, very high protein content, which is exactly what you would expect from a whey protein isolate. The third supplement that I use is casein protein. Now, you might already know casein protein is the protein which digests slowly compared to whey protein. And I use a brand called Health Oxide. It's raw casein. Again, it's unflavored. So since it's unflavored, I prefer unflavored because, you know, more value for money. So the listed price of this is 2500 and I purchased it for roughly 1600. So again, a discount of 35-36%. So one thing I need to tell you is that unflavored protein powder tastes very, very bad. It tastes horrible, completely horrible, which is why I usually mix my chocolate flavored Muscle Blaze whey protein whenever I am consuming either the as it is unflavored whey protein or I am consuming this Health Oxide unflavored casein protein. In both the cases, I always add half a scoop or some part of Muscle Blaze chocolate protein. So, you know, I'm getting the benefit of your whey isolate or casein, but I'm getting a flavor of chocolate, you know. So it's like a mix of value for money and getting the maximum bang for your buck, basically. And for those of you interested, Health Oxide, along with this casein protein, you also get this free shaker. I got it, so it's pretty nice of them. I think both Health Oxide and as it is, I believe, are fairly new Indian brands, but I think the product quality is very good and you should definitely try them. So that's pretty much it. Those are the three main supplements that I use. All of the three are essentially protein powders, whey and casein. I do not use any creatine or glutamine or thousands of other supplements that are there, and as a matter of fact, I don't think most people need to use them. For most people, like majority of the population, like 99% of the population, just this one supplement, which is protein powder or specifically whey protein powder, is good enough for meeting their physical fitness needs. So that's all for the day. I will see you guys soon. This is Kagdiyal signing out.